Hi, my name is Helaine Kwong. I'm a PGY6 Cardiovascular Disease Fellow at the University of Maryland Medical Center. The Cardiovascular Disease Fellowship here at the University of Maryland offers unparalleled exposure to some of the most complex cardiovascular cases on the East Coast. We work closely as fellows with experts in specialty fields like adult congenital heart disease, cardio-oncology, pulmonary hypertension, and advanced heart failure and transplant. And being based in downtown Baltimore has its benefits. Not only do we get the benefit of being a quaternary referral center and seeing some of the most complex cases in the nation, we also get a lot of bread and butter cardiology through the VA system as well. Aside from the excellent clinical and research opportunities here, the fellowship is also really collegial. I've met some of the best and most talented people here that I'll call lifelong friends. The attendings here really get to know you as a person, and they help you try to determine and achieve your professional and personal goals. Aside from that, Baltimore is a great place to live. It's really affordable, and the food here is diverse. It's a great place to raise my family, and I hope you guys will consider the University of Maryland Cardiovascular Disease Fellowship when you're choosing where to train.